As the Senate Republicans lay out their budget to slash Social Security, to slash Medicare, to slash Medicaid, to slash aid to education, to slash Pell Grants, to basically do away with anything that might help working people or the working poor or even the middle class in the United States. As the Republicans roll out a budget to destroy all that effort, all that progress of the last 90 years, well, 80 years. As the Republicans do that, the Democrats in the House Progressive Caucus have rolled out their own budget. The Congressional Progressive Caucus's People's Budget, A Raise for America. And A Raise for America creates more than 8 million good jobs by 2018, increases functionality worker protection agencies, includes a 4% raise for federal workers, provides paid leave initiative and child care, supports a minimum wage increase and collective bargaining. Reverse austerity, repeal sequester, increases discretionary funding to invest in working families, reverses harmful cuts and enhances social safety net, invests in veterans, women, communities of color, and their families. Fair individual taxes, equalizes tax rates for investment income and income from work. In other words, it does away with the special treatment for capital gains tax that Mitt Romney gets. Returns to Clinton-era tax rates for households making over $250,000. New tax brackets for people making over $1 million a year. Expands the earned income tax credit and child care credit. Eliminates the ability of U.S. corporations to defer taxes on offshore profits. All these are the opposite of things that the Republicans are doing.